Ciao a tutti, nice to meet you. My name is Maria Teofe Volpe, I'm the plant manager of Livorno, an Italian Solvay plant located on the Tuscany coast and producing precipitated amorphous silica.
For me, it means to be always attentive to the good management of the plant, to avoid the energy waste and optimize the use of the raw material.
It means using the paper over and over again and printing in black and white to fight the deforestation.
For me, Solvay Way means optimizing maintenance to prevent losses and wastes.
For me, it means choosing technological solutions that bring maximum energy savings.
It means designing the process and plant modification to be more and more performing on energy saving.
It means optimizing the product handling activity to maximize efficiency.
For us, Solvay Way means reducing waste and recovering the product that is used for sampling rather than throwing it away.
It's a small amount, but from small thing you make the change.
For me, it's to find a smart way to reduce waste by reusing water and waste products after specific treatments.
It can be sustainable in everyday actions, for example, by not wasting food.
A very, very big improvement and a success story has been the reduction of waste last year, thanks to a process of detection, separation and treatment in order to reuse waste in the production process. This award confirms that we are on the right path. We are very proud of it. We will continue with additional enthusiasm and determination. Thank you very much for it.